The White House wants more schools to go green with the new Clean School Bus program. Nearly 400 school districts across the nation will receive about $1 billion in grants to purchase electric vehicles, buses. It's all part of a wider effort to transition to zero-emission vehicles and reduce air pollution near schools and communities.